next variation of Janu Shirshasana. Hold the right, place it on top of your thighs, close to your joint. Keep the left straight to your front, arms on the side, take the arms up. Stretch, bend over on your left leg as much as you can. Press the chest down, take your head down. Hold and breathe. Concentrate on your tensions. Mind should be focused on your sensations. Then take your head up. Drop your hands down. Take your spine up. Open out. Straight and together with the other leg. Now do it with the left side. Fold left. Take it up. Close to the joint, keeping the right straight to the front. Arms on the side. Take the arms up. Stretch. Let's bend down forward. Take your chest as much as you can. Feel it, breathe. Just try your best. Let's take the head up. Drop the hands and take a breath out. Relax your legs, open them out, drop the feet on the side and loosen your spine. Let's give an inner look. Vishramasana. Vishramasana in sitting position. This will relax your leg muscles and your spine. Give an inner look and a deep breath. Now open your legs on your sides. Let's open the legs on the sides. Take your arms behind. Try to keep your spine and neck straight with the support of your hands. Keep them straight. Vistrit Pad Janu Shirshasana. Turn to your left side. Turn the body to the left side. Then take your right hand to the left foot. Take your right hand to the left foot. Just try as much as you can. Supporting the body with the left hand, keeping it on the side, and then bend down to the left side as much as you can. Bend over your leg. Try. Try your best. Hold it where you feel the maximum stretch and breathe into it. Let's take the head up. Drop the hands. Keep your spine and neck straight. Turn the body straight. Straight in the middle. Then turn to the right side, turn the body to the right side, take the left to the right foot. Bend down forward as much as you can. Take your spine down to the right leg, keep pressing. Hold and breathe into your tension. Let's take it. Head up. Take the arm down. Keep your spine straight. Turn the body straight. Support your back to be straight. Keep your spine and neck straight in the middle. Feel and breathe. Relax. Vistrita Padbhunamanasana. Now, bend down. Take both hands. To both legs. Keep bending forward as much as you can. Take your head and the chest down. Just try your best. Hold it. Breathe into it. Concentrate on your tensions and breathe into it. And come up slowly. Take your arms behind. And close your legs to your front. Take both legs to your front. Close them. Relax your legs, drop the feet on the side, and support your back. Let's give another look to all the sensations. Deep breathing. Next asana, Baddha Konasana. Fold your legs inwards. Fold your legs inwards. Make a square with your legs. Spine and neck straight. Bend down forward. Take your elbows out and hold your feet. Hold your feet and take your chest and the face down. Till your feet as close as you can. Hold. Breathe into it. And slowly take your head up. Take your spine up, take your arms behind, keep the legs out, relax, let's relax, deep breathing into all the sensation, relax your groin, leg muscles, lower back, feel your sacrum, deep breathing. Let's keep the legs together again, straight and together to the front, hands on the sides. Paschimottanasana. Let's take the arms up. Stretch and bend over your both legs. Bend as much as you can. Press your chest down. Feel and breathe. Let's take it. Drop the hands. Come. abs. Relax your spine, support it with your hands. Let's do deep. Let's do the boat posture. Keep the legs together for your front. Keeping the legs straight and together. Hands on the side. Then take your legs up. Lean your body backwards and take your legs up. Straight and together. Then take your hands on your sides. Loosen your legs, loosen your belly, relax. Give away a lot to all the sensation and deep breathing. Now lay down on your back and relax. Relax the whole body. Breathe into all your sensations. Spine and legs straight. Open your legs out. Drop the feet on the sides. Loosen your ankle, knees, hips. Rest your arms on the sides. Turn the palms upwards. Give a look to all the sensation. Connect your breath. Focus your mind on all your sensations. Observe it for a while. Relax completely and take a deep breath through the nose. Next, asanas on the back. Open your eyes, keep the legs together. Hands beside the body, palms facing down. Straight. Beside the body. Ekpad Uttanasana. Take your right leg up. Straight. Keep your spine and neck straight. Hold the leg with both hands. Wherever you reach, hold it. Keeping the other leg straight to the ground. Pull the right down towards your upper body. Keep it straight. Try. Spine and neck straight to the ground and concentrate on your tensions. Let's breathe. Feel the stretch of your hamstring, hip muscles. Slowly release the leg. Take it down. Side the other, straighten together, beside the other. Spine and neck straight. Take the left up. Hold it. Keep the right straight and pull the left up. Spine and neck straight. Ekpad Uttanasana. Let's concentrate on the tensions and breathe into it. raise the leg, take it down, side the other, open your legs a little bit, drop the feet on the side, turn the palms upwards, relax your arms on the sides, spine neck straight, give in a look to all the sensation, take a deep breath. Be focused on yourself. Next, keep the legs together. Next asana, keep the legs together. Hands beside, palm facing down. Setu Bandhasana. Fold the legs up. Place them close to the head. Open your legs a bit apart. Then take your hip and the spine up. Come up on your shoulders. If you can hold your hands, hold your hands, put the fingers between each other and stretch your arms straight. Come up on your shoulder and stretch. Raise the hip and the spine up as much as you can. Concentrate on all your tension. Feel the tensions around the pelvis. Breathe into it. Move down your hip. Move down your spine. Take your arms out. Spine and hip down. Take the leg down. Drop the feet on the side. Open your legs. Relax your arms on the sides. Deep breathing through nose. Next asana. Keep the legs together. Halasana. Hands beside the body, palms facing downwards. For Halasana, take both legs up, keep your spine and neck straight, and take your hip up, take your spine up on your shoulders, try to take the legs down. Take the legs down to the other side. Keep them straight. Halasana. Hold and breathe. Breathe into it. All your tensions, pressures. Let's come back. Take the spine down first. Control the body with your hands. Take the hip down. Take the legs down. Open your legs. Drop the feet on the side and relax your arms on the sides. Turn the palms upward. Relax. Breathe into it. Breathe into it. Now turn on your belly. Let's turn the back. Keep your arms up. Round the head, rest the head on your side. Loosen your legs. Drop the body on your front. Take a deep breath through the nose. Next steps. Keep the head straight. Enough. Makarasana. Close the legs together. Take your elbows to your front. Together. Rest your chin on your hands. Take your elbows forward. Rest your chin. Stretch your neck. Take your legs backwards. Keep them together. Press your heels down to the hip. Hold and breathe. Let's take the legs down. Take your arms out. Rest your head on your side. Open your legs, loosen your hips and the leg muscles. Deep breathing. Keep the head straight and up. Close the legs together. Bhujangasana. Take the elbows down to the body. Place the hands close to the shoulders. Let's raise the head, chest up to the belly. Look straight to the front, keeping the shoulders down. Hold, concentrate on your tensions. Move down. Take your chest down. Take your arms up. Rest the head on your side and relax. All your leg muscles. Open the legs a bit and relax. Let's breathe into all the sensation. Let's keep the head straight for the next posture. Take it up. Close the legs together. Keep the hands under the chin, both hands, one on top of the other, and then rest the chin on top. Shavasana. Take your feet up on your toes. Keep your legs straight. Let the knees up. Press the toes. Now take your right leg up. Turn the toes pointing upwards. Hold it. Let's breathe. Move down the leg. Rest it on the toes. Keep it straight. And take the left arm. Toes pointing up. Hold it. Take the leg down on the toes. Press your toes, all your toes. And take the knees down. Take your feet down. Take your arms up around the head. Rest the head on your side. Let's relax. Long, deep breathing to loosen the pressures, to release the pressures Next up, let's keep the head straight and up. Dhanurasana. Hold both legs backwards. Take your arms down and hold your legs. Now take the body up like a bow. Take your head up and hold it. Let's breathe. Hold it. Concentrate all your attention. Moved. Very good. Very good. Loosen your legs. Take the arms up. Rest your head on your side. Loosen. Loosen all your muscles and deep breathing into the sensation. Long deep breath. Relax completely. Now turn on your back. Turn on your back again. Let's relax on the back. Relax your legs and arms on the sides. Deep breathing. Next asana. Close the legs together. Hands beside the body. Palms facing downwards. Then fold your right leg up. Pavan Muktasana. Hold the leg and press it. Keep your spine neck straight and press it down as much as you can. Press it. Feel the hip. Feel the stretch. Breathe into it. Let's release the leg slowly. Take it down beside the other. Straighten together with the other. Then fold the left. Hold and press. Spine and neck straight. Press it. Breathe into it. Then release the leg. Take it down. Open legs. Open both legs. Then drop the feet on the side. Relax your arms on the side. Let's take a deep breath. Feel your hip. Deep breathing. Next asana. Purna Pavan Muktasana. Close the legs, keep the hands on the sides, palm facing downwards. Fold both legs up. Keep your spine and neck straight. Hold your legs and press your legs down to the belly as much as you can. Let's concentrate on the stretch and breathe into it. Let's take the head up to the knees, as close as you can, raising the head close to the knees, and hold it, feel the contraction of your front side. Take the head and spine down first. Release your legs. Take the legs down. Open your legs out. Loosen And relax your arms on the sides. Give a inner lift. Long, deep breathing through your nose, keeping the whole body relaxed. Relax your face, forehead, brain, and take a deep breath through the nose. Let's come up. Pull your legs up. Turn to your side and come. Let's sit in Sukhasana. Spine and neck straight. Give a inner look to yourself. Observe all kind of pressures, tensions. Breathing into it. No struggle, no fight.